Why?
Why did you do this?
I was your girlfriend. I'm done with him.
Take him and lock him up.
Get me out.
Not to. Well, we'll see about that.
Get me out.
So just answer, we're ready.
Alright, let's go check what's inside here.
I'll be there.
Why did Cecum care about so much?
Joe? Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just can't look at him. I had to go.
What happened?
What is that?
I don't know.
It's like some...
It's like metal.
I don't know what it is.
Scott, be careful. It could be a bomb. Could it be a bomb?
Oh. Crap. I think I know what this is.
What is it?
It's the Fang Blades.
The Fang Blades?
It's to release the Great Devourer. We have to hide this from Cecum.
We have to hide this... My throat's still kind of messed up.
Wait, someone. We gotta get my dad.
I know. We're gonna try to find him. We have to. He's at Cecum.
He's at Cecum City. Alright. Go, guys. Look. Not everybody could go. Because we have to protect this thing. So, I'm gonna say this. Scott, Heather, Ilionic, Bridget, and Gwen, you guys are going to go get Duncan while all of us stay back.
Okay.
All right, let's go get our car ready.
Let's hop on the road. Well, you said me, right?
Yep.
Okay, let's go, guys. Coming?
Yep. Good luck, guys. All right. All right. Let's see what this is all about. Hey, I'll communicate you if I need anything. Okay. Oh, this is new. You built this? Yep. My own self. Hey, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
All right, we're going in.
All right.
Bye. Opening gates. Good luck, guys.
We're going in.
In the world? There's no way we're gonna get in there.
What's going on?
Alright, I'm gonna send you a video.
Okay. Oh my god. What am I seeing right now? This is insane.
Stop! Hold your fire. What the? Crap. Shh, invisible. Huh? What are you?
What? I just saw the good guys. But. What?
You're crazy. I don't know what you saw.
But.
Yeah. traitor. Cobra, you went for Garmadon? Look, Cecum, listen. It was Piggy. I did not like Piggy. If it was for you, I would have stayed. But you don't understand. Piggy wanted leadership.
Even if Piggy was a leader, you still would betray.
No. My lord. Ah! Get it off of me! Psh, 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 psh. Am I done? Oh, you're done, all right.
Should we put him in a pit, Lord Cecum?
How about this? Let's lock him up.
All right, then. You heard him, boys. Lock him up. Ow.
He's mine.
Go around back.
Open this.
Go ahead. That'll be all.
What the?
We've been locked in here. We gotta get out.
We all gotta calm down. I've been here since Cecum came back.
I gotta get out. My wife is dead. I have nothing anymore.
You know something? I feel like the good guys are coming. I've been waiting for so long!
Mom?
Yes, honey?
Guys, look. I can help you. We could get out of here. Okay. That's not the way out.
Can't you see?
You're in the Cecons, aren't you? You're the one who caused 10-11. Duncan!
Hey! Keep it cool!
So my son comes.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, time to eat. Oatmeal and rice cold.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna send one person in, two people in. I'm sending Gwen, and I'm gonna send Scott.
Okay then, you guys, just be safe. Don't go too far.
Alright, so guys, there's one way in. We're about to go really sneaking. You have to go on top of the buildings.
You got it.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, just let us out.
Oh, hell. Lord Cecum. Mm-hmm. Hey, bro, want to fight so we can practice and kill the good guys? Alright, let's go practice then.
Oh. Idiots.
Get up, man. Thanks, man. Yeah. I guess I'll beat you next time. Yeah, next time.
Okay. Could it get any less weirder, or we should just send them out? Just send them out. All right, let's go, ladies.
No, Gwen and Scott's going.
Oh, okay.
Bridget, good luck, Gwen. Bridget and Heather, I need you to stay in here with me.
All right, come on, Scott.
Heather, I need you to go on top of the gun.
Hey, okay.
Be careful.
Same to you. I love you.
All right.
All right, let's do this, Scott.
Let's go.
Okay, what we gotta do?
Over here. Okay, get down, get down.
We almost got caught there.
What the? Samuel Kai. You killed him?
Yeah.
No. I did it. I put a bullet in his head.
Oh. Could've sworn it was me. I just really wish it was me, because I really hate that guy. Alright, let's just go now.
Here we are. Oh, crap. What the hell is up with Cecum City nowadays?
look like they're just squashed and dead and ready to shoot. Ah, we made it.
Wait, what the? What?
Wait, sound alarm, sound up. What the?
Wait, oh no, not you again. Not you. Hell, you remember me?
Cecum.
Wait, hit the button, hit the button.
Don't hit the button. Don't let them hit the button.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dun. Dun.
They all got knocked out.
Scott. Kiko's right there. Get down. Okay, let's do this.
I got the key.
All right, ready? Go.
What? Ow.
Scott? Duncan! Guys, we come in peace.
What? Are you here to help us?
Yeah, we're here. Hurry up. Etchie, wait, let me see something. Could this work? Wow, these bad guys are really getting... I don't even know if they're getting smarter or dumb.
Wait, let me hear some... Wait, what is this?
Whoa. Well, you sure know how to work things.
Should we steer their car?
Just...
Well, if it's risk saving our lives, count me in.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here, man. Oh, thanks. Me too. What the... You don't think I'm staying here, right?
You're not coming.
What? Wait, you guys can't leave me here!
Wait a minute.
Oh, Lord Cecum!
Hurry! He's gonna tell on us.
I'll die!
We come in peace! Coming. We're good. We made it. Can somebody tell me what the hell was all that about?
What the? Guys? Dun, dun.
Oh my god!
Get the package now!
Crap. No! Crap! Crap! No! Hover! We never win! Ah! I can't do it!
Heather!
I can't!
Heather!
Oh my god!
It's me.
Where were you?
Well, why are you guys so mad?
They took the package!
We needed that.
No, no!
So what's gonna happen now? That means they could bring back the Overlord.
You mean the Great Devourer.
Oh, I thought it was the Overlord, but...
Oh, you guys sure don't know your history.
Hey, shut it up. At least we're not
going... Skeleton? What's going on with Skeleton?
Oh, he don't even know.
Duncan. He's Garmadon now. Oh my gosh, now we gotta deal with this guy again.
Yep. Unless he won't shut up. If he just shuts up,
I'm gonna tell you what happened,
things could go.
So one time I fell down. So I was fighting Ezekiel. It was Olive. And I was on the floor, and all of a sudden they just took me. They took me to the cage, and I was with these people right here.
Hey, Duncan, when you were locked up, did you know any secrets or anything that Cecum talked about?
Nope, I was just there for the whole time. But I do know that I heard Piggy becoming king and a club song going on, so.
Oh. I'm Bibble. I don't really know you, but I have a daughter, and she's over there somewhere.
Hey, it's nothing, though. Welcome
you.
To the team.
Thanks.
Try.
Double. I think I'm gonna like it here.
You will. But we do gotta fix some cars. But dang! We got a new ride!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, guess what? We are going to fix some things. Wait, who are you? My name's Lindsay.
And,
my name's Scott. Nice to meet you.
Linz. You can call me Linz.
Yeah, I'll just be working here. If you need anything, just come to me.
Okay.
See ya.
Well, that was big time war.
Guys, I need help. I gotta fix this car. Someone help.
Bridget, are you okay?
Yeah, just hate crashes.
Oh, man. All right, let's just...
Guys.
All right, let me move it back.
Moving horses. Do not get mad because we lost the package. All we gotta do or worry about is that we got our friends back. Our friends back. That's all we care about right now.
Family is all we care about right now.
But we cannot let Cecum release the Great Devourer.
Hey.
We must stop him.
Why would he even want that to happen?
I don't know.
Well, enough chit-chat.
Mario! Dad! You can fly?
Yeah. I guess I already had a secret power after all.
Son, where's your brother Luigi?
Oh, he hates me now. He joined the Cecons.
Wait till I get my hands on him.
He thinks he's better than everyone now. Because he's evil. I don't even know what I did to him.
Don't worry, Mario. We will destroy him one day.
And don't even think about it. Because jealousy is not a good look on you. Well, that sure made me... Duncan! I never really said hello. I used to babysit you when you were a little boy. I remember.
Well, that's a nice sight. Hello, Duncan.
You must be my son. Nice to meet you. So nice I guess... Me and you are kind of like brothers.
Woof. What a day. Alright, we gotta fix some cars. Hey guys, anybody willing to help us? What the heck?
Hey! You're not getting out.
Hey.
No, I suggest you zip it.
Hey, I need another bolt. Alright. Wing over there, wing over there, wing over there, and let's go test it out. And guess what, guys? It could drive too. Good and good. You know, guys, this was our old car.
We always had this one. It always had that broken door. But we always had it.
It's always good and new.
Meeting! Everybody, every good guy, line up.
As you know, I am Santa Bear. We never really met, but I knew Duncan and Skalidor and Troy.
And this is my husband.
Yeah, and Lobster.
And I am Olive, as you guys all know.
My father is Sensei Santa, and my mother is Santa Bear. Nice to meet you all.
As you can tell, we lost our package.
But well, don't...
The package.
And we'll try our best to find it again.
We lost two members. But that's not the only two we lost. We lost Jeff.
We thought we lost Alienotic, but he's here today. And will be.
He will always be here. And we got our old members back.
Yeah.
Duncan. And we have two new members.
Bibble and Bubble. That's Bibble. And her little daughter Bubble.
Oh, and I forgot. Joe. There's also new people.
Creeper. Hello Kitty. And Patrick. Who else?
Hey.
Dr. Professor.
Guys. You guys know where the UP Forces base is? Looking right at it.
Come, join us.
Name's under.
What? I am Sensei Santa.
Troy?
Elder.
Brother. So, guys? What? Look, if you want to join the ranks.
Jeff! Oh my god! I'm back. How? Oh my god! Oh my god! Jeff!
Bro!
Bro!
Where you been?
Well, this is weird.
But, see, that acid, I did get hurt. But somebody, I don't know who it was somebody. Somebody put energy in my body and I came back to life.
What? That's awkward.
I know.
But aren't you dead?
Nope. Apparently the owners didn't eat me. Had a guy on top of me.
Well, great to have you back, man.
Great to have you back.
Alright, let's go listen to the little speech now.
I think he's already done. Oh. And now... We are gonna fight Cecum to get the samurai's swords back.
Well, guys, everybody get back to what you were doing, and thank you for listening.
Get guns ready. Everybody's going.
I suggest you guys don't have a doctor here now, don't you?
No, but, I mean, I'm the doctor.
Oh, well, I could be a science geek.
Well, if you're a better doctor than me, I'll let you have the job.
You could be my assistant, if you would like.
Yeah, so you're going to stay at base? We're heading out.
Yeah.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Good guys, now we have more cars and now we get back into the war.
Wait, Troy, wait up. I have to talk.
Yeah. What's up?
I'm your brother, okay? I know we haven't really seen each other in a while, and I'm sorry for it.
Yeah, man, but just don't... Just don't do it again.
Never.
Hey, Creeper.
Yeah?
This is Ender.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. four guys. Or should I now call it? The great guys. Time to go.
Done.
Wait, no, you guys go on the little cars.
Yeah, those are your cars. Alright? This is how it's gonna go. Jeff?
Yeah?
You? Alienotic? Bibble? Joe? You guys are gonna go in for war.
Alright, you got it. You guys are going in the big cars.
Alienotic, where are you?
Over here.
Okay. Minir. Alright, we're going in. Kids, stay back. Except for the guys.
SpongeBob, come on, we're leaving. You go in the front, SpongeBob.
Okay.
Let's do this. Olive, I am going to stay in the base with Sand Bear. And if you want to go into war, you could decide. What would you want to do?
I think I'm going to stay here.
Alright then. We'll be over here. If you need us. Okay. Good luck, everyone. Oh, I didn't finish. Bridget, Gwen, Lindsay, and Hello Kitty. Heather seemed like she's occupied. You guys are gonna go in the blue car for war. Oh, and Duncan and Scott. Okay, let's go.
Alright. Look at all the four guys. They're ready. Let's get it.
So, seems like it's your first day at war, Lindsay. Yeah. Well,
are you scared?
Well, yeah, it's war. Everybody's scared of something. But I guess I'm ready. I mean, I could kind of help you out if you want. I mean, I'm pretty sure everybody's helping each other out.
Let's get to it.
Okay. Scott, you want to go in the black car or blue? Because it's kind of full there. I think we could fit.
Yeah. You, right. The blue car, you guys go.
Alright, you little kid, you can stay with these little babies.
Alright, little kids. Alright, I'll stay with them.
Okay. Oh, hello kitty, you gotta go. Oh, okay. Coming, so guys.
Are you going?
Yes.
Oh. I'll stay with the kids. Rest in peace. Alright, little kids, you can play around there. Open up the gates.
All right.
We're ready. Hold up, guys. Black car, pull up.
Oh, wait. Can you start flying now?
Oh, back up a little bit.
All right.
Scott, Duncan, go down a little bit. Get yourself in there. All right. Good luck, everyone, and have a safe drive. Hopefully. Alright, I'm going to open up gates. Back up a little bit. Well, I had to open up the gates for those guys. So you guys keep on zooming.
All
right. Hey, SquarePants, you're doing a pretty good job at this. Thanks.
Hey, one day we might need you in the war.
I'll be ready. Cecum City, here we come.
Crap. You know what? Hey, we'll go in this car, guys.
Okay.
Hey, okay.
Good luck.
Gosh, off a bit.
Wait. We see a sign. Good luck.
Hey, someone help me. My name is Beam. Who are you?
The name's Beam.
Hop in that car over there.
Help.
Get in the back.
The name's Beam. Okay, I'm coming.
Get in the back, hurry up. Wait behind you. Done. Get in the back.
What the?
What's up, Cecum?
Wow, welcome to my home.
Hold your fire, Cecum, or should we attack? Wait.
Oh, and don't worry. We're not coming for peace.
I wasn't asking.
Oh, you didn't have to.
Well, I know somebody wants it. This is mine.
You know, you can't do this, Cecum. Once he's alive, he'll stay alive.
Where's Mario?
Why do you care?
Here, this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna let Mario and Luigi fight. Just them two.
Oh, I'm ready.
And then, we will begin.
I was born ready.
Come on, Mark, get him, get him. Come on, Luigi. Dun 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 dun. Mario. Now. Attack.
Mm.